This is JR Tech and Software. Today I am going to show you the red screen of death. The red screen of death, or RSoD, appears in Windows Longhorn, which is the beta version of Windows Vista. The RSoD appears if there is a problem while Windows boots. In this video I am using build 5048. To cause a RSoD, it is simple. You just have to delete System 32. Thanks for watching.